Click the File Manager icon on the left panel. By default, it explores your home directory. To see all directories under Root Directory, click Computer on the left Places pane inside this window. Double-click the Etsy directory to open it. Double-click Avahi and press Ctrl-L to see the current location. The current path appears at the top of the window. The path for this is Etsy Avahi.